Yo, tell the that I'm in the bank and I want all my money in hundreds. I'm tired of living on the edge. I want it, they gon' call the feds. I just bought a, cost an arm and leg. My mama told me to take it back and get a job instead. What's your common sense? Me and the devil got too much in common, I swear. Yeah. Born in the ghetto, I never had nothing to fear. Take it.
And the offense readies for a first down and 10. Bortles now on first down. Throw left side complete to Sharp. And he's brought down after a good game. He got 29 yards that time. Throwing on first down is Bortles. And that is incomplete.
Well, they're slinging it. And then there's one you got to put a timer on, huh? I mean, that one came in hot.
That came in hot, but overthrown, out of his reach, and incomplete. Back to the air on second down. It's Bortles. And that is incomplete. Well, too much oomph. Too much mustard there on that pass.
Yeah, really turned it loose, didn't they? Really cut loose with that one. Sharp, strong. Didn't lead to a completion, though. Made it very difficult.
Throwing his Bortles on third down. Over the middle, complete. That's Cook. And he'll go down right around the 47 this time. It's a 9-yard pickup on the play, and that's going to make it fourth down. Time for a break. We'll come back, see what transpires after this. And down by 5, they've got to go for it here on fourth down. Now Bortles, got to have this one. And he's got the completion to Hopkins. And he's got the first down yardage before being taken down at midfield. Fourth down, trailing in the fourth quarter. They felt compelled to go for it, and they got it.
Well, I'd look down at my play sheet, and what I would find, plays have been successful throughout the game that have worked in the distance you need. That's exactly what they got done.
And this time he's able to take it down to the 42. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple. Clock running here, under 90 seconds to go. They'll run it now out of the gun. And here he'll be brought down a little shy of the 35 at the 36. It's a 7-yard gain there, and it's good enough to move the chains.
Second and 2 is prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it? Open up the playbook, go play action, toss that bad boy deep. But in this situation, go ahead and give it to your back. Let him pick up a first down, keep the sticks moving.
And he'll work it inside the 30 to the 29-yard line. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. Back to throw, Bortles. And this will be incomplete. He was looking for Evan Engram, the tight end. And it's third and short.
Yeah, I've got such a timing route that sometimes the guy throwing the ball just throws it almost blindly, just kind of counts on that timing winning. And in this case, the ball was batted away.
On third down. That's Powell. Might have gotten this one down to the 28, and that's all. Just a 1-yard pickup there, and it'll be fourth down. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. Caught left side, Hopkins. And he's able to get the first here as he's taken down at the 25. Now a timeout called for by the offense as they'll stop it with 27 seconds showing on the clock. And welcome back. The offensive unit, they took the timeout, and now they get set to line up as we resume action. Bortles to throw. Over the middle, he's got his tight end, Engram. And down inside the 15 he goes. 12 yards there as they move the chains. Into the red zone, it's Bortles. And he's got it. It's caught for a touchdown. And they have taken the lead here in the final seconds.
So for those of little faith, guess what? it got done. They now have the lead with that touchdown this late in the contest. I wonder if that was a play they were holding or a play that they just knew would work from past experience.
I just saw it in their eyes on the sideline before starting that last drive, and they did. You're right. They got it done. Looks like they're going to be the winners. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. This will be taken to the back of the end zone. And with time a factor here late, he'll just take a knee and they'll put it out to the 25. Now Manning. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down. So after all of this, it comes down to one final play.
And just think of what it's going to be, because from this distance, you've got to be prepared for everything. Hook and laterals, tip balls, you name it. A lot of laterals after a catch. Just got to be prepared, stay on your feet defensively, and tackle someone.
And it's incomplete. So their final drive comes up empty. And with that, the ball game is over. Well, going into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle there at the very end, but they couldn't get it done.
Like it's common sense. Put a monkey on my feet like it's common sense. Go, go.